Yeah, South Florida, working out is a way of life, and looking good while you're doing it is a requirement.
So toss out that ratty fraternity t-shirt from your ex. Your active wear is now life wear, thanks to Life Wear Couture. Couture, darling. Wearing workout clothes outside working out has now become fashionably acceptable. Workout wear is becoming fashion forward. Thanks to Lifewear clothing, you can go from working out to going out.
It's fashionable yet functional.
Two Miami companies, Bluefish Sport and Element 5, teamed up and created Lifewear.
We're not just activewear. We're a type of Lifewear brand where you could wear it throughout the entire day, not just to work out.
And what better place to show it off than at Sobe Pilates? This stuff is so hot, you can dress it up and hit the town.
Both with the Bluefish line and the Element 5 line, you can wear it all together. You can wear it interspersed.
The only sweat near it will be the people sweating your looks.
What's nice about it is that the material that we use is supplex. It actually lets your body breathe, so you're not going to have those nasty sweat stains after you work out. You're not going to smell bad either because it's odorless.
Now, some of the Far Out designs are made with help from the Far East.
It's designed around feng shui, which is the science of harnessing energy to create good harmony and balance in your life.
By tying in the five elements of feng shui, they're bringing balance into your clothes.
Each element also has a symbol. So for instance, in the fire element, hearts is what we use because it's about passion and love. And there's a tri-spiral for the water element.
Earth is in the browns and pinks with flowers. Metal has bling and blacks. Wood is in the greens. The elements aren't just for decoration, though. They have deep meaning.
They all sort of tie into each other to create a more harmonious and balanced lifestyle.
Working out never looked or felt so good.